Dean Crawford has asked, what's the best way to wire a crank and cam angle sensor? Does the shielding needed to be earthed on one side only, and if so, which side, the sensor side or the ECU side? This is a really good question, Dean. We actually had some pretty big debate just recently on one of our Facebook posts. In the automotive world, it is essential when we are using shielded cable to only ground that shield at one end. Generally, this will be done at the ECU header plug. Now, if we ground both ends, the problem with this is we can create what's referred to as a ground loop, which can end up causing havoc with the operation of our ECU, so we don't want to do that. The argument here that we faced is that when we ground only one end of our shielded cable, in essence, what we're creating is an aerial that can be prone to gathering up EMI or electromagnetic interference. That's okay, though, because that's exactly what that shield is designed to do. It's designed to take that electromagnetic interference and drain it down to ground, preventing it from getting into the signal conductors that are within that shield.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy that likes to expand his knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about tidally bundling a section of wiring harness, correctly splicing a single wire out to multiple wires that might need to head to the various sensors in your engine bay, and the materials and tools suitable for use in a motorsport environment. You'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.